Case one, Deb. Cole can't train those judges at the Fang Center anymore. Fowler Brothers is gonna be happy to get those grounds back. Might be worth asking around to see where that bear cheeseburger ran off to. Heard he's out there tearing up Cole.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
It's good to keep perspective on stuff, but that doesn't mean keep.
Waiting on you. Holy Moses, I'm getting hit!
I see something. Get ready.
Heard enough of this shit. You're both going in. Just because I seen a guy get his face ripped off by a bear, don't make me no expert. Good enough for me.
Making a move.
Fuck that shit. I'm staying put. Split up and take a look around. Any luck is already gone. Jacob's training just made me a better hunter. Let's focus here.
Changing spots.
Hey, you there? Come in. Have you stopped that goddamn cheeseburger bear yet? Come on, say something.
Could have sworn I heard something.
Anyone there? All right, we're going to
don't screw this up.
Great.
What's doing that?
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Change in position.
Possessed by the spirit of American ingenuity, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the Milky Way galaxy, shaved off every last hair on his body and used it to create a prototype wingsuit in order to experience the sphincter-clenching thrill of human flight. But delight quickly turned to agony when a tree branch punctured his femoral artery on the way down. Fortunately, the blood loss made him more buoyant and aerodynamic, allowing him to become the Lord of the Wings, a stunt the likes of which has never been seen again.